Well, howdy, howdy, howdy. Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to my loud fan over in the window. And today is Wednesday, Nostalgia Wednesday, wherein I choose a song from my youth, anywhere from 1962, the year I was born, to around 1989, when I became a nurse's aide at the age of 28. So, I like to share the songs that helped make me who I am, and the things that I enjoyed listening to when I was young. Hey, definitely cool. Definitely a good thing. At least I think so. What we have today. Excuse me. Electric Light Orchestra with Mr. Blue Sky. Now, hopefully this is going to work. Most ELO songs are blocked mostly worldwide. There are 194 countries on the planet that we live on. Usually the songs are blocked in over 200 countries. Various territories as well as the major nations, so yay. But anyway though, I'm going to talk over the top of this video. I talk over the top of every video. I have to, physiological reasons. I cannot wait, I cannot pause. If I could, I would, so just be prepared. Bloody pollen today. It rained last night and I am allergic to leaf mold, and there's a forest right outside my window, so yay for that. But I have to talk over the top of the video, so unfortunately. So please, take a seat, strap in, enjoy the show, and thank you very much for coming along with me on this journey of exploration. Definitely a cool thing. So, let us watch, let us listen to, let us enjoy, and let us react to, and let us cough. Freaking irritating. And let us watch. Electric Light Orchestra, for herf and herf. Electric Light Orchestra, Mr. Blue Sky, right now. Now this says official music video. There's no credits on it. I couldn't tell you if it's an official one or a fan made or made years after the fact. But it's got a music video. Not all songs have to be deep. This is a song that seems to be, at least, remember I have difficulties with symbolism and metaphor, but it's mostly just appears to be a song in celebration, happiness. Once again, interpretive chair dance. Not a whole lot I can say about the song. It's decades old. Any critique of the music has been done and redone 1,000 times. This is just to share with you so you can enjoy what I enjoyed when I was growing up. I was a young teenager when this song came out. And I don't know why, but I loved it as a kid and I still love it now. Modulation of voice, singing, and while this isn't modulation, it's that weird device. There's a weird device that you can talk and it plays it through an instrument as you play it. I can't remember what it's called, but any of those, it just does it for me. Grabs hold, and I don't know why, but I love it. Never be afraid to move. Chair dance. You're gonna look silly. Everything looks silly. All human activity looks silly. So just go with it. Enjoy yourself. If your body wants to move, move. Now, I can't dance for real. And obviously, I can't chair dance for real either. But the point is, I'm enjoying myself and I'm moving. And this has been one bloody cheerful song that has been awesome. And I sincerely hope that you enjoyed that. Boy, even a quarter as much as I did. Normally, I wish for you to have a half as much as I enjoy it. This time, you just need a quarter. Trust me on that one. That will charge you up all day. Very, very cool. Let's see if I can get centered now. If I can't, you know what? I feel happy and bouncy enough from that song. It's okay. I am centered, though, so it adds on to the happy feelings. A lot of dopamine. Oh, I've loved ELO all the way through from when I was young to now. When I was in the Air Force, oh my goodness, we would play the ELO albums on repeat, just from beginning to end, like time after time. Incredible stuff. Definitely cool. And as stated, if you enjoy that even a quarter as much as I did, definitely a thumbs up. Now, I can't critique it, as stated. All the points of the song have been hashed, rehashed, gone over, critiqued, recritiqued, and then the critiques critiqued. So, I can only hope that you enjoyed this even half as much as I did. This is going to be a short video. Not much I can say. And that's okay. If you could check out my links, that would be cool. I got Twitter, Facebook, GoFundMe, Patreon.com, Google+. If you could donate to my GoFundMe campaign or become a Patreon.com patron, that would be very, very cool. But if you cannot donate or you simply do not donate, I do take all good wishes. I deposit them in the bank of my heart where I draw interest. So thank you very much. And if you could toss me a like, I do appreciate all the positive validation I get from my existence. Definitely a good thing. If you could subscribe to the channel, that would be cool. I would understand if you don't want to. I'm a niche type of entertainment. I'm not for everybody, I know that, but if you are down with it, I will do my best to keep you entertained from now until the end of time. And speaking of niche entertainment, if you like watching old people play video games, I have a game channel. That would be cool if you could check that out. I need to get it monetized, but even if I don't get it monetized, I sincerely hope you enjoy watching any and all of the videos there. That's why I make them. Definitely a good thing. And what's a good thing is that video. As stated, I don't know if that's the real official video, if it's fan-made, if it's just cobbled together years after the thing, after release, but cool video, cool song, and I sincerely hope that you enjoyed that, and I sincerely hope you have a wonderful day today. I'm going to try and have a game video for this channel. I'm going to try and have a game video for the aforementioned game channel, so you take care. Have a great day today. I will see you on the flip side. And yes, I misspelled nihilism. It's impossible to adjust to people who know it's a bad thing to need fruit. My daughter has no knowledge of branches. Please do not burn ginger. Hi. And I didn't catch it until after my vlog. Little tiny letters. I've got the insertion for IL. So I caught it and I tried to fix it. You just can't read it well enough. I'm going to try and get it for my other videos where it gets cut off and then you won't even be able to tell. Oh well. You take care. And I will see you on the flip side, my friend. And that is a very good thing.